trying to get the next level. We should be here. If not this kill, yeah, this kill right here. There you go. Level 12. Worn out gloves. What kind of gloves are those? Let's see. Garbage gloves. That's what kind they are. My favorite vanilla class, or I play in it because of nostalgia. Both. I very much enjoyed Pally. Pally, I knew I was going to AoE down mobs 2 years before the game was released. 2 years before the original game, World of Warcraft, was released. Because I read about some of the abilities and I envisioned that I could do this. And then I did. But I also learned it from other games. Like, I played some... But I always needed other players. The great thing with the Pally was I could do everything myself. You know? Basically, it was like a big bug zapper. You know? A turtle bug zapper that AoE'd mobs and had thorns, which was great.
Righto. Right away. Okay.
Wow, those things are ugly. Easy to kill, though. Whoa! New level, yay. Almost 13.
It's too expensive. Safe travel.
submit a bug report because we can't afford it. That's right. This is too expensive. Burn it down. What are you trying to do to me? Actually, let's hearth. We cannot hearth for another 50 minutes, so we're on foot. No hearthing for me. Oh my goodness, stop attacking him. Oh yeah, that was sweet. Not cutting through there next time. Oh boy. Those guys were huge. Wow. Thank you for running away. Shoot. Never gonna make it through this. Do I have to lay hands on him? Yay, this is glorious. What a horrible stream this is. You guys are watching it. Stop! Oh, there, that's better. You look at that artwork instead. Oh, we were watching Hobbs streams and for half an hour he was just running back and forth dead. It was garbage. Everything aggro's like mad here. Oh, I hear it running after me. They can't even stun these. This is not fun. You guys, pro tip. If you're level 13, don't run through that field. It's not a shortcut. I repeat, it is not a shortcut. There we go. That's a pro tip guide right there. You don't get those tips anywhere else, guys. I don't get this challenge in regular WoW, I can tell you that much. I guess I could if I went... No, because everything scales around you. You go to any level and everything's relative to your level. It's such garbage. I hate to say it, but it is. It's garbage. Every level. Oh, you can quest whichever level you want, whenever you want. Oh, I just want to go over here. Oh, look, they're all the same level. Oh, I just AoE'd them down. Look, let's go over here. Oh, AoE. Like, nothing's like, oh, I can't go there. I can't die there. I'll be dead in a field for 2 hours. Thank you very much. I don't know why I'm healing. It doesn't matter. I'm dead 3 hits later. Okay, how am I going to do this? I'm going to run up this hill. I'm going to hide and I'm going to cry. That's about it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. That was fun. That was the longest I've been alive in a while, though. You gotta admit, things are looking up. It was almost alive for a whole minute and a half. Yeah. I know this path pretty good, though, eh? Yeah, this is what they call the Hobbs path. Right here. See? Right here. Then you go up. You guys even know it. Don't go this way. Ever. Sucks so bad. 2 minutes. Or I could just die 3 times and make it there. Never surrender. Shoot! I'm just trying to heal here, buds. Go away, go away. Go away, go away. I made it pretty far there. Mm-hmm. We're gonna take the Hobbs path. Look. They said it was impossible to cross that. I think they're even gonna prove them wrong. It was easy mode. Dynamite underscore says, what are you trying to reach, Hobbs? I want to reach that bank right there. Just trying to get out of here. I don't want to hurt at this point. Figure I've made it this far. We can... It's only 2 deaths away. There we go. That was easy mode. Just a walk across the field. There we go. I wonder what my repairs are up to. I'm gonna take all my anger out on that Murloc. Yeah. Now who's in the field? That's right. This Murloc's in the field now. Yeah. There. Later, buds. Okay. We're gonna go back to that field one day, guys. We're gonna show them who's boss. Not for a while, though. They were all skulls, eh? Well, I will have my revenge. We'll AoE them down. Then we'll be like, whose field is it now?
Step on up.
5 silver.
See you later.
Super expensive.
I'm out of range.
Noble? I saw you in game. I added you today. When did you send me that friend request, by the way, buds? I got it today. I don't know if you saw. Thank you for the huge, huge raid. Welcome, everybody. Hobbs here. Used to run the Scarlet Monastery back in the day, doing the gold guides and then a bunch of other instances and then raid boss guides and then just lots of fun playing World of Warcraft. Took the last couple of years off WoW and played a lot of Hearthstone. But I'm really liking the classic and run away. I don't think I'm going to. Oh. Is this person healing me? Okay. I guess if he's healing, we're going to do this. Okay. Let's stun that guy. Let's take this out. Wow. You guys, that was pretty cool. I got a little invite there. I was just running away. What do we got? We got 2 pallies here. Oh yeah, I don't even have my lay hands on my bar yet. Wow, that was sweet. Welcome everyone, by the way. If you guys enjoy the stream or if you haven't seen it before, I know Noble does a bunch of the lore and does a fantastic YouTube channel and stream. I basically just kind of AoE mass farm once I get into higher level. Right now, we're just doing regular grind. Yeah, I can't wait to go sword and shield, and I just got a nice upgraded shield. There we go. Bam. What level is that? 14. Good. We need to go back. We need to go back to get upgraded stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here. Going to get all the Defias. I'm going to hand in a quest. I'm going to go here. I'm going to take a flight path back because that's part of a quest is to take a flight path with that guy. And then we should be good to go. Almost sound like I was pronouncing syphilis. Oh, yeah. Oh, 15. And 25 silver. And Sloppy Ben, thank you very much for the kind support. We're doing in-game cheers for that as well, so thank you very much.
Outstanding.
Yeah, there we go. Hobbs is doing all the shout-outs now. You'd be more excited for BC than Classic? BC was great. But the thing is, you do have to go through the two, right? I saw somebody ask earlier, oh, is there any confirmation if they're going to do this with BC? And I think that question's way, way too early to even think about. They want to put this out. They want to see, A, is it successful? B, do people love it? C, if people are sitting there and there's more people in Classic than there is in Standard on a regular basis, yeah, they'll bring out BC and then they'll bring out the King. You know, but if there's not, if it's like, oh, people played it and then they dumped it and it's garbage, you know, they played it for 2 months, they might do it again, maybe a while later, saying, you know, dust off your Classic tune and you're going to BC. I could see it happening. It just honestly depends on the success of Classic. And then if they do Classic... But I mean, let's not go full WOD. We don't want to go back there. And then we'll just repeat the process forever.
Forever.
Bam. Here we go. 12 copper to celebrate. So let's go to Stormwind real quick. And see what we can train up. Oh, the loading screen is faster, is it? It is faster, but that's because PCs are faster, eh? You're right, you just have to watch it go for a long time. Maybe they made it faster. They're like... Maybe it didn't even need to load that long. They just made you wait. They're like, the anticipation, now people, they'll appreciate it. Bring back Classic WoW, where the loading screens took 5 minutes. Come on! Blizzard, don't ruin my immersion. How am I supposed to go AFK without the long loading screen? How am I supposed to bio break? Come on! Can only be played on a 15-inch CRT monitor. This is widescreen. It doesn't even feel like 15 years ago.
King's honor, friend.
I'm on an LCD. Classic WoW. Must buy 15-inch CRT monitor. Good luck finding that, everyone. Go find your local pawn shop. I remember when our guild was attempting Morose. And you know how you had split one up, you had to silence it, and you had to do all this. I don't want to say I was one of the first, but I probably was the first to AoE down Morose. And we figured it out as a guild, and we stunned the guy. And I remember talking to another guild, and the person said, no, you can't do it. It's impossible because this guy will reduce their mana or has a silence or whatever. And I thought, okay, well, if we focus on that guy, then it might be possible, even though that we AoE'd it down. And it's out there on my YouTube somewhere, but we AoE'd down Morose. And same thing, I remember dual tanking Romulo and Julien, which was also not possible, but we did it. And there were things that we did that people like would split up, and there was a how-to, and this was the only way, and we always found different ways to down bosses. Not always, some bosses. I remember when the XT002 came out in Alduar, and it was so hard. It was either heroic or regular, I forget. But it was so hard that many of the guilds weren't killing it. And I don't remember what happened, but our guild figured out a way. Because we had, we controlled the trash a little bit differently than we would normally do it. And we downed it. And we had guilds on our server saying, we see you guys downed it. How did you do it? How is it possible? We can't get by it. And about 3 days later, there was a hot fix. And they nerfed them. They nerfed the XT. So we got them down beforehand. But sometimes there are other ways than what people think. And that's what I like about this video game. That's why I love Hearthstone. You know, sure, I'm not legendary. But I've played a lot of different things than what you guys have seen. Because I just didn't go full meta. And same with this game. I don't think you guys would be an audience if I didn't do the Hobbs way. I would just be another raider playing the same way as every other pally tank. I played it the way I wanted to play it. And I'm going to continue to do it that way, right? Because I enjoy it. And it's sometimes the right way, sometimes the wrong way. But then when I did get into raiding, there were things I had to do to make sure that the tank was effective. Like specs so that I was uncrushable or crittable or whatever. Like one shot. And I had to do that, I remember, back in the Karazhan days. And there was a calculator you had to go online and figure it out and get so much of this. And you had to, if you didn't spec it that way, there was, you were crushable, right? So there are some things you have to do in a game to get to that point. Otherwise, you're not getting by that boss. Especially the last boss at the top, he would one-shot you if you didn't have it. Like, when people come in and say, you're going to be a prop pally, predominantly, yeah, but it's going to be a Hobbs pally. And it sounds, like, arrogant, like, oh, the Hobbs. No, it's going to be a replicate.
See you later.
You guys never saw Hobbs in vanilla, so I'm going to replicate what I had in vanilla, which wasn't standard prot. Because it wasn't raiding prot, it was farming prot. Which I loved. And power leveling prot. And if I go raiding, of course, I'm not going to wear that gear or that spec. Wow, I'm getting tons of quests here, guys.
Light be with you. Light bless you.
This is awesome. Look at it all. That's right. Shaggy just said it. I love fighting rogues. Because you're like a bug zapper, eh? The Skullflame Shield and the Shield Spike ruin them. And probably if you had a Red Aura up, Red Aura ruins rogues as well. Because they just keep hitting your shield and doing damage. And because they're so fast and they're dual-handed, they're hit. Well, every hit, they're hitting themselves back on damage. And it's fantastic. Yeah, Shags, I had the same thing. Mine was only two rogues, but I loved it. It was like two rogues ganking me, and I'm just sitting there hitting with my weak sauce hammer sword or whatever I had at the time, but whatever it was weak, and the shield did most of the damage, and the AoE. Yeah, that's good to hear. That wasn't the only one that happened to. Rogues are my favorite. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you, and I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.